Many parents make the change from a crib to a bed too early. It actually works best if you wait closer to your child is 3 years old. Before that, they often do not understand the imaginary boundaries of a bed, and they don't have the behavioral control to stay put. If you wait, what you'll find is that your toddler will do really well with the transition and will love their big boy bed.